All right, episode 16 of Kriya. I'll start it and I'll just type it in here. Kriya. I don't know. I guess that's how you say it. Anyway, more buff dudes smelting things and smashing things. I mean, this is the buffest Chang Tsung's ever looked. Who stabbed that guy? Oh, biting noises. Okay, I kind of want to add that as like just a, if I ever do any t-shirt line or anything, I'm just going to have it just saying biting noises. Yeah, who are these randos? And who put the smoke machine on again? Steve! Turn the smoke machine off! Turn the smoke machine... Turn it off! No, don't turn it up! Don't turn it... Steve! Turn down! Down! Put down! Turn the smoke machine down! Oh, damn. Vulpix is finally moving up in the world. Rico? We got Rico in here? Who's he played by? This guy who's in like five things. he has five acting roles. Okay, well, a little bit of spoilers. I've found out he's in two episodes, so there's that. I didn't expect to see Reiko. What the hell is Sheena? I think it's Sheena's like supposed to be like a Xena Warrior Princess like ripoff. What? Where'd he go? No, not really. He kind of just disappears. He's mostly here for the end of the episode. Just looking up. So as Fabio, whatever, I can't pronounce his name, who's from Austin Powers, because you played a lot of vagina. I love Austin Powers. Korea. Yeah. Shang Tsung, you're a bitch. Your soul will be mine. I'm finally liking the fact that Vorpax is kicking Shang Tsung's ass. Honestly, like, I don't know, I like the Shang Tsung. Hello. It's Queen a lot of China. Get him out of here. Ooh, one's credit. Oh, one guy's credit is a Shadow Priest. I love a Shadow Priest. What? Marketplace man. James Martin Kelly. Hmm. I love bit parts.
We must meet these warriors.
Yes, we'll defeat Shao Kahn. Uh-oh. Hey, he's back. Raiden's back again. Space seed? No. Wind rustling in the distance. A seed to travel the universe. What? Let's just say here. Elegant moaning is what the subtitle says. Oh, now agonized moaning. And then she turned into a forest vagina. Ooh, something new, you say? And now she's all slimy for some reason. What are you doing, a lot of vagina? I've already forgotten. Kriya, that's... I mean, guy, I keep forgetting. Looks like the name of the character and also the episode. But, I guess Reiko is fucking pathetic. He looks more like, he looks like Robin from the Batman and Robin movie. Hey, might get some revenge. Who doesn't like a bit of revenge? Let's be honest, revenge is cool. What? Oh. Yeah. Huh? Tyson's not here. We can't have. I'ma get punchy. Yeah. Huh? Oh, they're just flipping him. It's fine, all the ladies. Zero, this is a mistake of yours. No, four packs, don't stab her. Sarah, what are you doing with these ladies? Oh, really? Because you got a knife to my throat. I mean, you've literally been a villain for like quite a few episodes now. Korea? Oh. Didn't you fuck like Shao Kahn like 2 episodes ago? I'm pretty sure you fucked Shang Tsung. No, not Shang Tsung, Shao Kahn. Pretty much. Got to be Shao Kahn. Damn. For loads of things. You meant to fight? What? Yeah, we're all friends here. Oh, I'm a princess. There go. Put in my desk. Ah, fuck a duck. Fuck. Oh, there it is. I found it. Okay, I'll stop playing with dice. We play with dice, we lose dice. Ah, Shake Silk's here. Hello, Korea. I don't want it. Take it back. I don't want this gift. You got a receipt for this gift? It's not my favorite gift. I could do with something nicer. Like money. I'd like some money. Pretty much. Sure, why not? Ooh, sorry, my early is coming tomorrow. I mean, yeah, Empire. That's fair. It's like, yeah. Yeah, we gotta fight. Right, absorbed. Seems suspicious. I don't trust it. Not trust it at all. Wait, what? Ooh. Yeah, what do you want to see? Yes. What's going on? What? Shall I explain? What? Oh. What? Child groaning? What? I guess they're a child. What? What was good? It sounds like a birth, but what? Why is she? Is she regenerating? Looks like she's regenerating. Are they Time Lords? Whoa! That girl grew up quick. Looked like she regenerated. I'm confused. What's going on here? Huh? Explain yourselves, people. Explain the things. Make it good news. Pretty much.
I haven't. I'm Reiko. I love you, Shao Kahn. I want to be you. What?
Nothing.
I mean, that's semantics.
I still don't like this design of Shao Kahn.
Nah, it doesn't work. It looks more like it's like post-apocalyptic design. Like, that's what they're trying to go for. Like,
he'd make more sense in Mad Max than as Shao Kahn. To me, anyway. I could be wrong, but that's just my thing. What happened to that guy? I was going to say, it's a little sus that they don't have any men around. Ah, look. He's found the forest vagina. He's entering the forest vagina. The bee people. Bee people. Bees.
Do I have a bee? No, I don't have a bee one. Damn.
Instead, you just get this. Is it like, oh, fuck, what's her face? Mortal Kombat X and 11. Ah, fuck, what is her name?
Love characters. There we go.
Devorah, there we go. That's the one.
You've been through this before. I can't do jack shit.
She's here now. Body up down there. All right. Sparkly!
I can't interfere unless the rules are broken.
Raiden, God damn it, Raiden, stop disappearing. Raiden, stop running away from me. Bee people.
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps you're stupid, man. Ah.
It's not our wish, but we're gonna do it anyway. It just happens sometimes.
Oh well.
Earth realm for Earthers.
Wait. I'm out.
Taja, come with us. I'm coming. Oh, God damn it. Wait. Oh, she's joining him. Good. Uh-oh. What? No! Yeah, what do you mean, mate? I need an adult.
The seed is my sperm.
Oh, a team up of Luke, Kung Lao and Shang Tsung. Shut fool. Oh, fine, I'll join you guys. What was that? Hey, what was that noise? We're sneaky. What? They didn't even bother to sneak up on her. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, that why does it look really badly shot here? It's like the frame rate, I don't know, doesn't quite match. It just looks, and the angles they're using look to make this look area look really cheap. I don't know. It just doesn't quite look right.
Oh. Why is she just... she threw down the necklace. And, okay. A bad CGI explosion, but... that was a bad idea. I'm going to throw down the necklace to get away. Shang Tsung's saving... okay, we're not going to show that. We're just going to hear Shang Tsung killing everyone. We can't show that because that would... you got old Shang Tsung. Savior of humanity. Wait a minute.
Shang Tsung, savior of humanity. He's the savior.
Well, they just all got killed off screen. Well, that's a bit boring. Oh, okay. So we just have Shang Tsung in the earth realm now. Cool. That's a good twist. At least we won't see him just constantly in outworld, like, outworld hell, just going,
I'm angry. I'm angry. I'm very angry.
Dozens. Fuck. What was that? Topless man? No, oh, okay. We are at war! I love it. I love this show. For all this badness and stuff. Fuck it, I love it. All right. Cool. That is the end of that episode. That I will wait for it to show me the episode list so I can tell you which number it is. Episode 16, Korea. There we go. Okay, that's the end of that. So we've got two more episodes. I'm going to take a break before we watch the last two episodes tonight, which should take us to about midnight, depending on how quickly I come back from break. So I better go get that beer I want. So, yeah, we'll be right back. After a word from someone.